Hello good friends, welcome back to Ken Vander channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to enable or set only download using Wi-Fi on your YouTube app. So as you know guys, that on YouTube you can download videos to save or to watch later, or you can download that for later. So if you want to watch that offline, you can do that. And this is how to download only using Wi-Fi to save your mobile data. So now you can set or enable this feature. So if you want to know how, let's get started. But before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, open your YouTube app. Alright, from your home, you can go to your profile picture in the top right. And then there will be settings. Tap on settings. Alright, and then there will be downloads. Tap on downloads. And here you're able to see download quality, download over Wi-Fi only and others. Because you want to use only Wi-Fi to download your videos to your YouTube account. Now let's tap on download over Wi-Fi only. Now let's turn this on like this. And this change affects your data saving settings. Alright, as you see now, I have changed the settings to download over Wi-Fi only. Alright, so now I'll show you how this works. Now when I try to download a video on YouTube, let's say that now I'm gonna download this video, tap on download. And as you see, it says that waiting for Wi-Fi to download. Because I have set the setting into download over Wi-Fi only, so every time I download a video on YouTube, it will wait for Wi-Fi and it will be downloaded. But for now, it's still pending because I'm using my mobile data. Once I switch into Wi-Fi, then this video will be downloaded. Because yeah, it will prevent you using your mobile data, so you will save more data on your phone. Alright guys, so it was how to set or enable download over Wi-Fi only on your YouTube. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.